Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, so you can with me, Septiarini Magodamayati. Today, I would like to convey about report text which inform about tornadoes. But before discussing more about tornadoes itself, let me first tell you what report text is. Report present an information about the subject. It usually contain a fact about the subject, the description and information on each part, the behavior, and also the qualities. And now, it's time for me to give you an example about report text which talk about tornadoes. Tornadoes are known as one of the most damaging disasters. A tornado is a powerful column of wind which spiral around a center of low atmospheric pressure. A tornado will look like a large black funnel which hangs down from a storm cloud. The name tornado derives from the Latin tonere. It means to thunder. While the Spanish developed the word into tornear, which means to turn or twist. This is why a tornado is sometimes called a twister or cyclone. The wind inside the twister can spin around at speed up 500 miles an hour, but it usually travels at roughly 300 miles an hour. This speed twisting makes tornado the most dangerous storm. The tornado has a diameter of about 200 to 300 yards an hour. The smaller tornadoes are known as satellite tornadoes. This small offspring of about 50 yards across can be very fierce and do a lot of damage. The forming of the tornadoes can be very quick. Sometimes it can form in a minute or less. A tornado can travel across the ground at high speed and then it can suddenly vanish. Most tornadoes last less than 20 minutes and travel less than 15 miles. However, the superstorm can travel over 100 miles before they are exhausted. So guys, that is one of the example about report text which talks about tornadoes. Hopefully it can give you an information about the tornadoes itself, the description and information, and also the behavior and qualities. Guys, thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.